They changed the entire team. They changed the entire team. There's no fucking way they changed entirely everything. Locker? There's no fucking way. How much have they changed? I haven't played in like 2 weeks. Oh, we got Daryl Dixon. I'm watching